So moving forward, we want to know Anupriya a little more. So I'm going to be asking you questions about your first experiences with certain things.
Yeah.
So aap uska jawab mujhe
do. Sure.
Theek hai? Your first audition.
I'm not sure whether that was a TV audition or was that a reality show audition or what was it. I only remember the room was filled with 30-40 people. And I just was, you know, blankly looking at them audition, and I thought that was so exciting.
Did you crack it?
No, I don't remember. I think the only thing I remember is that I went last. I waited for everybody to leave, and then I went there, just did something, and I came out smiling and laughing because it didn't matter whether I cracked it or not. What mattered is I just did something that I'd never done. So yeah, it was interesting.
Your first paycheck.
That would be when I was working in a call center right after my 12th standard. It was called Renaissance, and I think my paycheck was somewhere in the neighborhood of 7,500 rupees.
Wow.
So that was my first paycheck.
Your first celebrity crush?
Rahul Bose.
First tattoo, do you have one?
No, I
don't. No tattoos. First gym trainer?
That's a very tough one, yeah. There was somebody called Rohit. I think him, yeah.
That's lovely. Okay, last one. Your first solo trip.
That was for a trek for about 13 days. There's this group called YHAI, Youth Hostel Association of India. If somebody hasn't tried it, they should. So we traveled to Uttaranchal and we did a 13-day trek. And I'd gone without proper clothes. I'd just taken one backpack. I didn't know anything about treks and what to do in them. I was wearing the wrong shoes. I wasn't carrying pullovers. I wasn't carrying gloves. I hadn't even taken containers to eat food in, because then you have to take your own container so that they'll just, you know, basically provide you the food, but you have to have your own spoon and stuff like that. So a lot of things I didn't have, but I managed, and it was beautiful.
Thank you so much for sharing your life experiences
with
us. It was lovely having you on Bollywood.
Same here. It was lovely having this chat. Thank you.